with any organization or anything like that? No. All right. It's a big mess, isn't it? Yeah. It's like this everywhere we go. I mean, you can only do so much.
What's that?
Hey, tell me about it, okay?
What's that?
Hey, tell me why you're talking about it.
That's fine. Okay. I mean, you have the right to do so.
No, I know, but I also don't want to ask
you.
I know.
You have the right. But like I said, the issue here, most of these guys are like drug users, so we'll probably find a bunch of used needles and stuff. People from that go to the hospital here, pedestrians, they can't even walk through there. And a lot of, we had enough other occasions where they have been pricked for dirty needles.
Sure.
So like that, you'll know why we do this.
All right, okay.
Thank you.
saw the needles.
On about 20 of them.
He worked for the hospital also.
See how it's burnt right there on the bottom?
Oh, right.
Well, they tap into it.
Got it.
So what they do, they bring like the little refrigerators or whatever.
So it's a fire hazard too.
Sure.
And I think just yesterday we had an encampment down in the south and they caught on fire.
See the buckets, what we get?
Oh, sure. Can I come in and film them?
We'll bring them over here.
Oh, you bring them over here. Okay, thanks.